Oh, just prove it, leave it when you do it. Let's speak Korea, Korea, Korea.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Speak Korean. I'm Lisa.
I am Youngcho. Nice to meet you guys.
I was just asking him about his date, the 소개팅 last night. He won't give in any clues, so yeah. I'll work at it and let him...
I don't want to talk to anyone.
Okay.
Yeah.
Anyways, when you're stressed out, what do you usually do?
Usually just drink with my friends, and when I'm back home, just go to bed.
Yeah.
That's all. What about you?
I think girls, generally... They either go and eat, pig out, go to sleep, cry, talk to their friends, spend money, go shopping.
Yeah.
And then, you know, some girls like to have a drink too, but I think generally...
Women will be women.
Yeah, I know.
So picky.
I totally forgot about my plans of Eugen today. I was so sorry and wanted to apologize. Eugen, I'm so sorry.
J38회. 이것 좀 먹어봐.
루이, 네가 부탁한 재료 여기 있어.
고마워, 유진.
몇 입으로?
맛있는 거 사줄게. 뭐 먹었니? 생각하고 있어.
알았어. 로이한테 뭐 사달라 그러지? 중국 요리? 샤브샤브?
아우, 간만에 갈비 뜨림이 보시겠네.
형, 한국 갈비 너무 맛있어요.
로이!
유진아! 아, 미안해. 깜빡했어.
어떻게 나랑 약속을 잊을 수가 있어?
유진아! 아, 미안해! 유진아, 미안해. 지금이라도 나가서 사줄게. 가자.
아, 됐어!
배 많이 고프지? 뭐 먹고 싶어? 내가 사가지고 올게.
아, 됐다고!
유진, 이거 좀 먹어봐.
흥!
아, 제발 화 좀 풀어, 어?
흥!
아, 이제 나도 몰라. 마음대로 해. 유진아!
뭐야! 다 너 때문이야!
오케이, okay. So that was today's situation. Let's go and check out 오늘의 생생한 국어. First one?
First one is 깜빡했어. To slip my mind. Oh, 깜빡했어.
네.
깜빡했어.
Second one? 이것 좀 먹어봐. Why don't you taste this? Why don't you try this? 이것 좀 먹어봐. 이것 좀 먹어봐.
Have some. 이것 좀 먹어봐. And third is that 마음대로 해. 마음대로 해.
Fine.
리사, 마음대로 해.
Okay, I'll do whatever.
Whatever you want. Suit yourself. It's up to you. 마음대로 해.
Okay.
So 마음대로. Can we check the sitcom? 아리나 하스티?
아, 마음대로 해.
First expression?
마음대로 해.
마음대로 해.
마음대로.
오늘의 생생한 국어. 깜빡했어.
아우, 간만에 갈비 뜨림이 보시겠네.
형, 한국 갈비 너무 맛있어요.
로이!
유진아, 아, 미안해. 깜빡했어.
You know, this first expression is a really fun expression because I'm going to literally show you what it means, okay? Open your eyes real wide and then...
깜빡, 깜빡, 깜빡.
Right.
Every day new face, 깜빡, 깜빡.
Yeah. Will they know that though? That's a commercial. But when you close your eyes and open them up, this motion is considered 깜빡. 깜빡, 깜빡.
깜빡,
so 깜빡. Now, 깜빡, compare 깜빡. It to, think of a light coming on and off, 깜빡, 깜빡. Now move to this spot. Oh, I forgot something, and a light goes off in your head, or a light goes off in your head. That's 깜빡 깜빡. And then when you say 했어, it's the past tense of
yeah.
I forgot.
I forgot it.
I forgot.
And one day I just listened to radio by chance mm-hmm. that this is kind of advertising on a hype song, like just 깜빡 is like something forgetful very easily. 깜빡 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 깜빡. It's like a commercial song.
Yeah, 깜빡 아니에요, 깜빡.
오늘의 생생 한국어. 이것 좀 먹어봐.
배 많이 고프지? 뭐 먹고 싶어? 내가 사가지고 올게.
아, 됐다고!
유진, 이거 좀 먹어봐.
Wow, I can't wait!
So it says, 이것 좀 먹어봐. 이것? Do you guys remember this from a past lesson? 이것, 이것, 이것. This one. 좀 always means a little bit or please.
Uh-huh.
이것 좀 먹어. Eat. 봐 is trying something.
Mm-hmm.
입어봐. Try to wear it. 먹어봐. 마셔봐. Like this. Yeah. Okay, so I want to practice with you. 깜빡했어. 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 I prepared all this like snacks for you.
Oh, really? Thank
okay.
you.
Okay. All right, come closer. Come closer. 이것 좀 먹어봐. Taste this.
Can I eat?
이것 좀 먹어봐. One more. I'll practice one more time. 이것 좀 먹어봐. Okay, now can you say the pronunciation for us, please?
이것 좀 먹어봐.
오늘의 생생 한국어. 마음대로 해.
아, 제발 화 좀 풀어, 어?
흥!
아, 이제 나도 몰라. 마음대로 해.
You know, I really hate people who can't make up their mind.
Mm-hmm.
Especially, always there's a question of, what should we have for lunch? What should we have for dinner? And then people are like, well, no one can make a decision.
Yeah.
And they always say this line, right? They always say,
마음대로 해. 마음대로 해. Suit yourself.
Right.
Suit yourself. 마음대로 해.
Right.
마음대로 해.
And you remember that 마음 can be your head mm-hmm. or your heart. So do as your heart pleases would be a great translation for this, right? 마음 and then 대로, the way that your heart wants to go, whichever direction it wants to go,
mm-hmm.
해. Do it. Do it the way you want to do it.
That's right.
영철. Let's go to have dinner at that place across the street.
Oh, 마음대로 해.
Oh, I changed my mind. Let's go to the place across the other side.
마음대로 해.
Wait. Let's go to the chicken place.
리사, 마음대로 해. 네 마음대로 해. It's up to you.
Fine. 마음대로
suit yourself.
할게.
마음대로 해.
So like this, earlier he was saying, sure, suit yourself. 마음대로 해. It's nice way, right, of saying it. But then later on, depending on how you say it, 마음대로 해, do whatever you want. It could still be bad, right?
Lisa, I want to quit this show.
마음대로 해.
Just kidding.
All right, let's go back to the first one. Just in case 깜빡했을까 봐, okay? Just in case you forgot, 깜빡했어.
깜빡했어. Slip my mind. 깜빡했어.
Do you want to try tasting this again? 이것 좀 먹어봐. Here. 이것 좀 먹어봐.
We did it.
Just taste it one more time. Come on.
Really? Sure, we did it.
이것 좀 먹어봐. Or in this case, 저것 좀 먹어봐 because it's farther away from me now, right? Mm-hmm.
Lisa, I've changed my mind. I don't want to eat this.
마음대로 해.
Really?
마음대로 해.
Okay, thank you.
Louis, 네가 부탁한 자료 여기 있어.
고마워, 유진.
몇 입으로?
맛있는 거 사줄게. 뭐 먹어야지? 생각하고 있어.
알았어. Louis한테 뭐 사달라 그러지? 중국 요리? 샤브샤브?
아우, 간만에 갈비 뜯으면 보시겠네.
형, 한국 갈비 너무 맛있어요.
Louis!
유진아! 아, 미안해. 깜빡했어.
어떻게 날아온 약속을 잊을 수가 있어?
유진아, 아, 미안해. 유진아, 미안해. 지금이라도 나가서 사줄게. 가자.
아, 됐어!
배 많이 고프지? 뭐 먹고 싶어? 내가 사가지고 올게.
아, 됐다고!
유진, 이거 좀 먹어봐.
흥!
아, 제발 화 좀 풀어, 어?
흥!
아, 이제 나도 몰라. 마음대로 해.
어? 화장부터 거지?
유진아!
뭐야! 다 너 때문이야!
오늘의 생생 한국어 깜빡했어.
깜빡했어.
이것 좀 먹어봐.
이것 좀 먹어봐.
마음대로 해.
마음대로 해.
And remember, you guys, practice the honorific version as well. 먹어보세요.
Okay.
마음대로 하세요. Of course, that you probably would still sound rude, okay?
Okay. Don't forget to do your exercise. Practice, practice, practice. 깜빡하시면 안 돼요.
네, 연습해보세요. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. 마음대로 해.
Participate in our quiz for fantastic prizes. Winners will be chosen through a drawing. Prizes are provided by the Korea Tourism Organization.